We hate women, we hate Jews, we hate niggers, and we hate feminists. We don't have to have a reason to hate them. Just because they breathe, we hate the filthy bugs. You people need to get off your ass and wake up. This is America.
Would've dreamed in a million years I'd see so many motherfucking people who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact beliefs. It's like a fucking army marching in back of me. So many lives I touched, so much anger aimed in no particular direction. Just sprays and sprays and straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would've thought standing in this mirror bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this? How could I predict my words would have an impact like this? I must have struck a chord with somebody up in the office, cause Congress keeps telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems, and now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it, I shoveled shit all my life, and now I'm dumping it on
Fuck America!
I could be one of your kids.
Fuck America!
This is how it looks just like this.
Fuck America!
Taisha loves my shit. I go to 106, look at all the love I get.
Fuck America!
I could be one of your kids.
Fuck America!
This is how it looks just like this.
Fuck America!
Taisha loves my shit. I go to 106, look at all the love I
Ever
get.
Ever since I was an embryo, waiting to shape up and ship out. Something in my brain said, wake up and kick out. Roberta and Wayne stayed up and flipped out. Cause when I came, I was draped up and dripped out. Snipped the umbilical, spit the government chip out. Peace up, A-Town down, and then I dipped out. And oh my gosh, the Oscars was picked out. I slipped in, even my baby stroller was tricked out. Somebody get him the little